For Lord's sake, this is the United States of America. And there's never been anything we've been able to accomplish.